Niko. Remember also, you don't want to be holding your arms out there, that they're coming in. Can you see that most of the time my elbows are by my side, aren't they? If you just go to play with this, your right hand on the pad, so the feeling you need to have is this, elbow in, can you see this wrist joint, you don't want it feeling like this, as soon as it's feeling like it's all cramped and in a corner, you know that's not right, so elbow in, wrist nice and open, there you go, yeah? So just play some accents, just doing that, you have to go really fast, just slow. Because now you've resorted back to your other way, haven't you? Yeah, it can still bounce up. It still bounces out that thumb. When you're playing loud and slow, it can bounce out of the thumb. That's okay. Yeah, we'll do that in a minute.